Hey guys, AnimeWestReacts here. It's a reaction to Shadowverse Flame episode 25. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. And let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. So yeah, it lights fighting the teacher. Fast bleed. Alrighty, looks nice. Damage before damage still deals damage. Well, you graduated from being a beginner. So this is your true form. Okay, sight. Okay. Right to be. Let's see. Flower. Well done. So yeah, not play as powerful guard then. All right. Yeah, randomly chosen follower. It's destroyed. Alrighty. Seems to be going well so far. It's 2 damage. Alright, then destroy each other. An arm combo. Good not to be alone. Okay, then. Nice looking. All the hands of black and white. teammate. Ambush. Alright. See how he gets out of it. Okay. Activates when it's played. Keep reanimating. Resurrection incarnate. Alright. Powerful. All right. Playing it smart. Additional play points. You're not playing a follower. Let's do it again. Always keep an eye on the graveyard. Those are the basics. Now on to intermediate. Alright. Okay. Goblin Mountain Demon. Three damage to all my followers. So I don't need you to do it, I can do it myself. Destroy your own followers to get your graveyard up. Or to fill the graveyard. Okay. Mask is gone. And it's spikier. Ouch. And that revives a unit. Whatever they're called, guard unit. I don't know. Ouch. Gwen, of course. Alrighty. Quiet nights. I would see it happen. All right. Golden. That's a fact activates. Bright. Okay. So, two other cards that are blurred out. I would then drag in attack mode. Alrighty. Mode changes, form change or something like that. Nice looking sword and spear. Fused together. Real nice looking. Yeah. Not a normal evolution. Drag a weapon and play when it evolves, it destroys the drag a weapon. She is one of three evolutions. One of its evolved forms. Attack mode. Alrighty then. Definitely looks cool. With the red. Increase by one and defense by two. Ability to attack again. Attack twice. Second effect. All our fathers are strengthened. Attack and defense went up. They get rushed. So yeah, definitely attack. An attacking mode. Why you're the chosen one. Alrighty. Death's breath. Or else she'll lose. 2 damage to all followers. Use them together. Yeah, rambling undead. Destroy that one too. So yeah, it loses dragon. Attack mode gets destroyed. Oh yeah. Options. Figure out how to win. All right. Three damage to an enemy follower. Attack mode. Nice. Then attack again. Real nice. Real nice. That was pretty good. Before playing that. Worked out somehow. That it was. Super. Bit of a mess, though. Well, yeah, did good. Across the wall. Maybe I could play with you a little. Alright, so yeah, pretty good episode. We got Battle Between Light and Andrea concluding this episode. Light showing off a new evolution for Levitating Dragon, which is attack mode. So he says he's got, when he does it, he gets three evolution choices, and this time we get to see attack mode. So there's two other modes. Most likely, two other modes. And so, yeah, we actually see light improvement. As the teacher put it, he's improved from a beginner now, at the very least. where he's no longer just a beginner now, like he was. He actually has to think about which card to play so he doesn't just... Because he gets down to like 5 lives if he had just attacked without thinking he would have lost, so he figures out to play these two monsters first and then do all this other combos and spells and stuff to win. Which was pretty nice. Okay, now we got this thing. What the digi friends? Yep, well. Apparently not. Playing in the water. Well, oh yeah, it's all playing in the water. Well, there goes that, I guess. Oh, and there goes the backpack. Well. Oof. Golden light. Okay. Well. That's something. God, I do. Shirogane card. Drop this ordinary bag. Yeah. Pick the bromide. You get a bonus of all the others. Oh boy. Well, they want the cards. Or the bromide, or whatever that is. I'm even stronger, digi friends. Okay. Yeah. Pretty good episode. So, yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord, and I will see you all for the next one. Or maybe not. Seems like a recap episode or something. But yeah, see y'all later. Bye.